one of my favorite games in EuroLeague. For sure, it was the final of 2012 and the final of 2013.
Olympiacos makes history with its second Final Four title in a row.
It was in a very difficult moment to choose the right game, my favorite game, but because there were a lot, last 7-8 years at least, so I have to choose the two finals that we won the EuroLeague, and I will always remember them because we have the chance to take the trophy. These are memories that I will never forget and I will always have in my mind.
And the Olympiacos fans have seen this before. 19 points made up. Spanoulis for the lead. Makes it! Olympiacos has done it again! The turn of Olympiacos. Spanoulis is into it. He takes another one. He hits another one! Vassilis Spanoulis!
Me and my teammates and all the club and the fans, our presidents, everybody know what we passed through to have the success. So this was the last piece of every year in EuroLeague, so we managed to succeed it. And I will always remember these games.